jumping spot, y'all. This part is good, man. I like it. You give me problems. Yeah, you know, I'm not comfortable at all. Even other days, you don't give me, I'm not comfortable. But I find like that's where I was comfortable a little bit.
Yeah.
But today, you make me feel like, oh, for fucking sake.
Whoa,
this is crazy. Which is good, man.
That's the best transparent, isn't it?
Yeah?
That's the best transparent. Well, when I'm sparring with you, I'm never comfortable ever.
Yeah?
Always uncomfortable.
Yeah, this one, couple of rounds. The last round, I'm saying, now let me take push more. Because other rounds you're comfortable, you relax, nothing problem, but other times it was every round, problem, you know? Very good, bro. The same thing that you did yesterday. Yeah, just speed work, movement, you go back, set yourself, come back. You're not papa there. Papa, move, and then go back, and then come again. When I tell you some papa, move, leg side, make sure you are shaking. Even if you're front with me, you move like that. Every time. So, even if I'm here, you cannot beat me. Cause look, I'm there. So when you want to throw here, look, I'm there. When you, so every time, there. Until I tell you something. When you beat Papa, you move, and then go back, you set, and then come back. Yes, sir. Jump. Right. Nice. 1, 2. Nice one. Jump. Jump, jump. Nice one. Right. Nice. 1, 2, 4. Nice one. Well done, bro. Jump. Jump, jump, right. Pass, pass. Nice. Jump, jump, right. Pass, pass. Nice. Speed one. Jump, jump, right. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Well done, bro. Yeah. Nice one, bro. Nice one. Nice! Very good! Jump. Right. 1, 2, 4. 4. Pa, pa, pa. Nice. Again. Pa, 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 pa. Nice. Well done! Well done! I like your yacho. It's very quick.
Yeah,
nice one. Whatever I come, you don't let me cover. You see that distance?
Yeah.
When I step, you step. When I keep on stepping at your rope, you move side, okay? Yeah, maintain that distance. Jump. Right. 1, 2. Hook. Hook. Keep on moving. Jump. Right. Uppercut. Uppercut. Hook. Hook.
Nice.
Double uppercut. Double. Double. We're almost there. Double. Right. 1, 2. Nice. Well done. Double. Right. 1, 2. Nice one. Uppercut. Hook. Uppercut. Uppercut. This one. Uppercut. Hook. Nice one. Uppercut. Hook. Uppercut. Hook. 1, 2. 4 punches. Move. Miss, 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 miss. Miss, miss, miss. Very good. I like this one. Very good, bro. Very good. I like it. I like it. We do one more round. And then we do 2 rounds. We finish, we go to the bar. We finish, we do fitness. Finish, you go to other stuff. That's the plan. Small fitness, I want to do with you. Small. We start building. Because we're doing weight, nothing is over on us. Because we're doing fitness and weight. We'll be strong. Because I want to be strong with you because you're so strong, man. It's crazy. You're so strong. So it's good, man. I think to be strong is more. Can take advantage of people because if their skills are important, your shoulder and them and your fitness, you beat them no matter how tough, how skilled they are or talented.
Yeah.
Because you're so fit and you're strong, they don't have a chance of ability. But some people, they're too strong and they are weak.
Yeah.
So they run out, their stamina goes down quickly. So now, bro, the another thing I want to teach you is invite.
Like invite. Approach.
Yeah. So you sit in your car, so you're there, you cut your head, cut your head, tight them on your head, and you have to watch it. Like that. But put look, you put like that, but you watch it. You start there, you watch me. And then, every time you push on me, you decide, now it's bad. You win all round, so this round is either stop him or knock him out. So you torture him until you quit. We don't have a chance. That's the only round we have. If you lose that round before until the end, you can't win. So we have now to put our feet down and to risk everything to beat the guy. You get me? Okay. So there. So now you put like that, you move like that, and you shake a little, you go. When even if you shake, you want that a drop. You shake because every time when you move there, when I go anywhere, you follow. And whatever you listen to me, whatever I tell you, you punch that. And when you punch it, if you need his uppercut, pop quickly. Right, tap, pop, hook, pop, you bring it back and step forward, okay?
I think you can, do I have to keep a rubber here or try to sound like this? Is this okay?
Yeah, you put like that, but don't let short money. Because it's impact. Look, so if you put like that, some people are very good in fighting body, yeah? So you do like that, right? And then you hunt. You bend your back. Yeah, like that. See like that? Yeah. But you look at me, you hunt like that, but you're watching me a little bit. Like that, yeah. And then step, you okay? Like that, yeah. Uppercut.
Yeah,
uppercut. Quickly. So don't use power. Snap it. Bap! Bap! Every time, okay?
Yeah.
And you bring it back. Uppercut. Nice, uppercut. Nice, follow. Put your guard up. Yeah. Yeah. Hook. Hook. Nice. Uppercut. Nice. Keep on following. Don't let me rest. You put pressure on me until I quit. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Like that. Right. Right. No,
right.
Nice one. Put pressure on me. Jump. Nice one. Hook, nice one. Uppercut. One, two, nice one. Uppercut, nice one. Hook, strong, bro. No pain, no gain. Hook, throw hook that hook well. Hook, that was it. Hook, strong, bro. Uppercut. The ball, okay. Go. Nice. The ball. Speed. The ball. Pass. Go. Speed, bro. Don't get that. Speed. Go. No pain, no pain. Go. Right. Jump. Now, we are finishing this one, because you start late. Put your hands like that. Remember yesterday I was telling you?
Yeah.
So, tata, and then I will pull. When I put one, I put like this, I will take the pull. We're finishing now. So, that, keep on touching, no?
Oh,
keep on
right.
Touching, keep on touching, the other one, keep on touching. Right. Keep on touching. Hook. Keep on touching. Uppercut. Uppercut. Give me uppercut. Right. So, okay. So don't quit your mind. Don't let your body tell you what to do. Right. Uppercut. Now, give me power punches to finish. Power punches. I will tell you when I get full power, dada, okay? We're finishing now. No touching. Uppercut. Dada. Very good, man.